Good evening,
Buongiorno.
Miss. So, what's your name?
My name is Samantha Amanda Evans.
Condolences, Miss.
Thanks, detective.
Do you need a tissue or a glass of water before starting?
Yes, please.
Mrs., what happened during the dinner?
Dinner went well until my father stood up and
don't worry.
Announced his retirement. I was really happy for him. He finally deserved some rest. He always worked a lot, even when I was a child. That's why he got the promotion instead of Smith.
Mr. Smith didn't say anything about this promotion. What happened?
Not surprised. He got really angry with him because he thought he deserved them more than my father did.
So, you went away, and what do you do then?
I ran to my room. I couldn't believe what was happening. Sorry.
Then you went to Mrs. Jones and his father. Why did you want to go there?
I realized that my reaction could have hurt my father's feeling, so I decided to go to him to apologize, and I found him with her. I took advantage of her presence to apologize with her too. We talk a little bit with a glass of wine.
And wait. What happened to your finger, Mrs.?
Oh, do you mean this? Nothing. I cut myself yesterday picking up the piece of the broken glass.
Don't worry. Thank you, Miss. So, you were really helpful for this investigation. We will inform you if we will find out something else. I think. Again, condolences.